Hello everyone, this is David, and today I'm going to be reacting to Into the Unknown from Fourth Impact. Let's see how they do with this cover. Alright. Listening to that whole part again. Okay, we're going back again to listen to that entire ending. Start. Okay, ladies. This is a big song. And they more than did this justice. I'm debating whether or not I like this more than the original. Which is saying a lot because Idina Menzel is... I mean, Idina Menzel is just like that. you know, I'm just going to go ahead and say I like this slightly better than the original. And let me tell you, this is one of my favorite songs in Frozen 2. It's just, I don't know, it just moves, and it's very heartfelt. And yeah, they, like, each of these ladies did a fantastic job. Each lead was very strong, very good in their own unique ways, and it really kicked into overdrive when they were singing in, when they were doing the unisons and also the harmonies. So, like, ooh, these four sisters, just so good. Let me see if I can remember their names this time. Almira, who I believe is the oldest, and then there's Mylene, Irene, and then, ooh, I always forget one of their names, but I believe Irene is the youngest. But yeah, anyways, I swear my memory's getting worse. But always a great job from these ladies, always a great job, and they killed it on this performance. So yeah, that was Into the Unknown from Fourth Impact, and thanks for watching.